around the famous Route
66. We came across this place. And the door's open, so I think I'm gonna go on in. Old fueling station. Happy motoring. Is that 39 cents a gallon? 35 cents? Wow. This place has been down for a while. Yeah, 39 cents a gallon. Back in its heyday. Maps available inside. $0.75 for a Coke. I don't know, that don't seem to match up too well. What do you think?
Check out the clock.
Hey look, it's behind the desk thing. Little old sink. Good Lord, look at that. That little seat. Hey, the freaking lights are on. Maybe it's not abandoned. Was they on when we come in? Huh. Old candy machine. $2 and $1 only. 20 cents. Knock knock. The lights are on. Is anybody home? Whoop, lights are on. Lights are on, so maybe this place ain't too abandoned. I don't know. Yeah, but anyway. Still pretty cool. Because it kind of looks abandoned. I mean, busted windows. Open door. But you know, no place is truly, truly abandoned. And I guess I would really like to know, why is the lights on? Let's go over here and look at the playground. Nothing is ever truly abandoned. And the power's on at that place. the video, don't forget to leave a thumbs up. If you didn't like it, let me know what you didn't like about it. See you on the next go.